Furies moved to a small moon called Achilles, whose name said it all. They had acquired some technology that seemed to make their metallic skins invincible. We felt small and weak. But we knew that these monsters had been destroyed once before. We'd found their pieces scattered around the galaxy. We had to find their heel. All we could ask each other is, where is the chink in their armor?
Furies have built a factory at Nav Beacon 1. The factory itself is fortified by not only several Fury units, but a very sizable minefield. Our scouts have determined that these mines are being powered by several thermal power plants. You are to take out each of these power plants to destroy the minefield. Once that is complete, you are to move on to the factory, destroy it. Good luck, Commander.
Welcome back to Let's Play Battlezone.
Where's the power?
These Furies are a real nuisance, so we have to get rid of them forever. The only way to attack the Furies' factory at Nav Beacon 1 is to disable the minefield.
Deploying.
But to do that, we have to kill all the towers that are generating power for it. Something like that.
Building complete.
As usual, let's get to it.
Construction started.
We'll start out with quite a few units. Got two scouts, a tank, a light tank, couple turrets.
Follow the leader.
Badger here.
Good start.
Got your six. Recycler here.
I think I'll have the turrets guard my recycler just in case.
Badger here. You're the boss. Building complete. Badger here.
All right.
You're the boss.
As you saw in the previous mission, Furies are scary, dangerous, evil, and unrelenting.
Building underway.
They're our worst nightmare.
Construction started.
Absolute worst thing that we could possibly be fighting is hordes and hordes of Furies.
Unit complete.
There's no end to them.
Building complete.
Unless we put an end to them.
Whoa, follow the leader.
Building complete.
We must wipe them out.
I'm on it.
We cannot allow them to survive. They may eventually target Earth and wipe out the entire human race. So, the fate of the world rests upon our shoulders.
Recycler here.
That much is true.
Started.
I have done absolutely no... Well, I've played the mission before, but I didn't do any practice runs specifically for this. So prepare to see me die, fail, and rage. It may just happen.
Construction rig here. Following.
I'm on it!
Yeah. I have six offensive units plus myself. So it's kind of like having seven, really, when you think about it.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, I think this is a good place.
Building.
For a silo. We'll see.
I'm on it!
Now, which tower is the closest? Tower 7 is 639 meters away. It's probably the closest. I don't think they get much closer than that at this point. I mean, we will have to go to all of them. But there are no geysers on the map except for those two that we start with. However, each tower is actually powered by a geyser. So, once we take out one of these towers, we will have a place to deploy our armory if we wish. That should be very useful.
Building complete.
And we only fought two of them, and one of my units is already almost dead. Yeah, these things are dangerous. I hate Furies. I absolutely hate Furies.
Let me at them.
They're so annoying. I've been looking forward to this this part of the Let's Play for a long time because it'll be so epic.
Whoa,
but at the same time, I've been dreading it because Furies. I may even get killed. I never nook. Those wasp missiles exploding. Oh, they cause so much chaos. Oh, now our scavs are being attacked.
I'm on it.
Crap.
Ready to build. Following.
No. Be gone, you fiend.
Let me at him.
They're locked on you. Can't hide now.
Attack the
theft. Yeah. That's the way it's done.
Follow the leader.
Gosh, the Fury tanks, I think, are more dangerous.
I'm on it.
The flying ones seem to retreat, but the ground Fury tanks, they always attack. They never retreat because they can't. They don't have the ability to fly away, so they're actually more dangerous. I like the flying ones. They're the best. Yeah, they're my best buddies.
I'm on it.
Construction rig
not
here.
Really.
Following.
But for whatever reason, I'm deciding to head this way now. We have a ton of scrap.
Recycler
Let's
here.
Bolster our army
started.
And our
Unit factory
tank
here.
5 has more
Building
hull.
Underway.
Yes, sir.
It might be wise for me to switch.
Unit complete.
Let's hope this wasn't a bad
Building
decision.
Complete.
Standing by. Whoa,
now
follow the leader.
All to follow me. That would be
right
terrific.
Here.
Huh. Yeah, I nearly failed in the previous mission simply because I was stupid and I delayed destroying the hangar because I was hoping that the CCA
Building.
Would send golems because I wanted to have golems in that mission. Oh well. Guess we can't have everything.
Razor here. Let me at him.
I think I'll send the badly damaged one ahead of all the others.
Razor here.
Let's get the group to exclude that one.
Protected.
Follow him.
Offensive.
Building
unit.
Complete.
Lost.
Okay, never mind.
Follow the leader.
Those darn wasp missiles. I wonder if I can identify one of them. It's risky. Yeah, wasp missile. Torpedo developed by Nexus, etc., etc.
Ooh, follow the leader.
It's funny that they put info on those. If you're close enough to identify them, you're in grave danger. And our army is dying already.
Let me at him.
I'm just gonna get away from there. I can't risk my life.
Offensive unit lost.
So far in this let's play, I've totally avoided dying.
But
if I die, I do fail.
We'll
say
lost.
Mission failed.
Offensive
you are killed.
Lost.
In action. My entire
Warning.
Army is dead.
Damage.
I'm on it.
That's how lethal these
unit
things are.
Here. Building underway. I'm on it.
Now I'm
Building
limping
unit.
Back to base in a badly damaged tank, hoping that I'll have a chance to come back and try it again.
Unit complete. Building underway.
Who's next?
We're gonna be
Leon.
Here a while. Oh, I really don't like this mission, actually.
Unit complete.
It's one that's my least favorite. In some ways. I mean, in some ways I like it, but in some ways it's just absolutely horrible.
Yes, sir! Stay put!
There. So you can build light tank,
here.
Scout.
Building underway.
Recycler here.
Durr, my base is this
started.
Way.
Building unit. Unit complete.
I don't know if it's worth upgrading or not. I'm still gonna get bombed
Building
by wasp
complete.
Missiles and
Recycler here.
Badly damaged
Construction
and all that
started.
Crap.
Unit factory here. Building underway.
I don't know
Ready
if I should
build.
I'll recycle the constructor.
Yes, sir.
Because I want him
Building.
Over here, I think.
Unit complete.
Building complete.
Yeah.
Recycler here. Construction started.
Tank
Leon.
One recycle. Badly damaged.
Yes, sir. Farewell, fire.
I could repair him, but that would probably just cost more than building,
building
a new tank.
Complete. Ready to build.
Because if I recycle him, I get some scrap back.
Following.
Which helps me purchase the next tank, in a way. So.
Unit factory here. Moving
I don't
out.
Know if I should build a barracks or just recycle
I
and rebuild
power.
The factory.
Ready to move.
Pilots.
Cashner in.
Because I need more
Recycler
pilots.
Here. Construction started.
Yes, sir.
I have
Leon.
A feeling we're going to go through a ton of pilots in this mission.
Building.
Building complete. Badger here.
Okay, there we go.
Recycler here.
Rebuild factory
Construction
once.
Started. Construction rig here.
Everything's following us. Let's
Following.
Go back to those two towers. I'm not giving up the... Oh, crap, another Fury.
Building complete.
Don't worry.
Ready
They'll
to
attack
move.
From the front.
No,
now attack from the back. Oh, man.
Leon.
I hate wasp missiles. Those are the worst things ever from the Furies. Something was flying. Yeah. Oh boy. Can't wait for this mission to be over now.
Razor here.
I'm on it. Lost.
No mercy.
Just kill that Fury. I need it out of my way.
Construction rig here.
Your hangar
yes,
wouldn't
sir.
Be a bad idea.
Yes, sir.
Let's build that.
Building.
No mercy! No mercy!
Alright, kill that Fury that's behind us.
Building complete.
These guys don't miss a beat. They're already taking out my constructor, which arguably is one of the bigger threats to them because it helps me a lot. Man, we gotta get rid of these towers. The faster we kill all the towers, the sooner this nightmare can be over. And constructor's dead. Nothing I can do. If I can get my army to repair. Yeah. Darn it.
Recycler here. Construction started.
Ow! Yep, I'm mad.
Building complete.
So mad.
Ready to build. Following.
I do have a silo here, right? Scavenger
Dropping 4. Dropping scrap. Following.
Move faster, Scavenger 4. We don't have all day.
I'm on it.
I need power.
Recycle factory. We build factory.
Recycler here.
Gotta keep my pilot count up to sustain this battle. It's ridiculous.
Construction rig here. On my way.
We are gonna be here a long time.
Building complete.
I can feel
Ready
it.
Ready to move. I need power. Casting her in.
There, now we should have a grand total of 15 pilots. And I should build more scavengers too, because they keep dying as well.
Building complete. Ready to move. Construction started. In transit. Following.
I need power.
Building complete.
Going for guys.
We can recycle.
Recycler here. Construction started.
Really has any power.
Dropping scrap. Recycling.
Building. Building complete. Construction started.
Oh, heck with it. I'll just open the silo here.
Construction rig here.
Speed up their collection.
Following. Building complete.
Scavenger 4.
Construction rig here. Yes, sir.
Unit factory online. Oh, you're dropping scrap.
Building.
Okay.
Dropping scrap. I'm on it.
Follow.
Dropping scrap. Following. Scavenger here. Following.
Bobcat here. Getting repairs.
Oh, it takes forever to repair them with a hangar.
Building complete.
That's for sure, especially with only one hangar.
I'm on it!
Ready to build. Following.
We should move on to towers 1 and 3 now. They're close by to our current position.
Unit factory here. Construction started.
I'm gonna build more scouts
Unit
and tanks though
here.
To reinforce me.
Building underway. Construction rig
yeah,
here.
Supply depot,
yes,
why
sir.
Not?
Building.
Let's just take control of the entire map.
Unit complete. Building. Building complete. Construction started.
Scout
Who's
seven,
next?
Unit 7
Building
and 8
complete.
Follow me.
Lead on.
4 and 5,
Building
get
complete.
Ammo.
Razor here. Getting ammo.
I don't think I'm really going to wait for them to get full hull and ammo. Probably just full ammo. Because that takes a whole lot less time.
Lead on.
And I myself should get some more ammo.
Recycler here. Construction started.
And I believe it's time to find a place for an armory. Why not somewhere here for now?
Building complete. Ready to move. Where's the power?
You'll notice I use this technique a lot where I press T and target it, and then select my unit and press Alt.
Heading out.
Because to actually send it to the geyser, I have to be like within a certain distance. Yeah, I have to be within 200 meters, but with it targeted, I can just press Alt. So if I'm not within 200 meters, I can still send it to a geyser that's within my radar range and target it. Anyway, enough rambling about that. Let's go destroy Tower 1. And pro tip, there's always Furies waiting for us at these towers. So the best strategy is probably to prepare a couple of MDMs to kill their Wasp missiles. And then get their attention. Once they fire their Wasp missile, it'll probably be a while before they fire another one. There's a bit of a delay there.
No mercy!
And I think that Fury is locked on me, so I actually got through that without taking much damage to myself or my army.
No mercy.
So now, let's get rid of Tower 1.
Protecting the block!
Come on, units, follow me.
I'm on it!
At least my scrap count is real high.
No
Believe
mercy.
It or not, I think I'm doing better in this mission right now than I normally do. I'm doing great.
Leon.
Let's continue. Gosh, I think the commentary in my last mission was real exciting, but right now, I don't really know what to talk about other than the fact that I hate Furies. And that I want to kill them. Kill them all.
Ready to build.
Alright, well.
Ready to build.
Just for fun, let's build
yes,
a barracks
sir.
To increase
building.
Our pilot capacity and our pilot count. Never have too many pilots.
No mercy.
There's a Fury coming, that red dot on radar there.
No mercy. Enter, Conopico.
Building complete.
I'm on it.
Leon.
Tower 6 is really far. That's the wrong way. My next goal is Tower 3. That's relatively close.
Leon.
Not really, because that's like a whole kilometer away. But we have to destroy them all sooner or later. No exceptions.
I'm on
77
it.
Scrap, though. That's good. That's good. I'd say that's pretty good. Yeah. Did I mention that I hate Furies? Yeah, I freaking hate Furies. I love to hate them, though. They're scary enemies, and I can respect them for that.
Leon!
Yeah, here we go again. Tower 3.
Base under attack.
Armory here.
I wonder if
building
I can sneak
supplies.
A couple power-ups.
Weapon deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Weapon deployed.
Yeah, both those power-ups are successfully launched. They didn't get destroyed by anything yet.
No mercy.
Scavenger lost.
I gotta get out of range of his bolt buddy so he can't hurt me.
Enter, Conopico. No mercy. Enter, Conopico.
Kill the tower.
No mercy.
Yes! How many do we have left?
There's
6 and 5. Only 2 left! We're making excellent progress.
Ready to build.
Oh no, constructor's dead. Whatever, though.
Unit lost.
I think... Yeah, these towers are real far away, so we don't even... We don't even need this area anymore so much.
Construction started.
Where was it at, though? I want to repair and reload.
Building complete.
Alright. There's freaking 3 of them right there! I'm not sure, but I think they ran out of ammo. But why take the chance? No, they're not out of ammo. Oh my gosh! Just like that, my army is dying. Again. That was really silly of me to order those power-ups over there and then leave.
Yes, sir. Getting
I want
repairs.
Them to repair, though, if they can. That'll take forever. Ugh.
Recycler
might
here.
As well build more.
Construction started. Unit factory here. Building underway.
I should just recycle.
Bobcat here.
Well, shoot, I don't know.
Unit complete. Building complete.
But hey, look. I got my SP stabbers. For now. Now I have to drive all the way back. I can't believe how much time
here.
I wasted just now. Did you see that? Oh, that is so bad.
Getting repairs.
He's getting ammo. Yeah, I guess he's worth keeping for now.
Who's next? Repairing.
Get them all to repair.
Who's next? Repairing.
Maybe I can split my army 5 and 5. Have 5 of them repairing while 5 of them do the fighting. I don't know, though. I like having 8, 9, or 10 with me. Just for strength and numbers and killing stuff quickly. Well, I'm gonna sit here and repair until I'm fully repaired.
I'm on it!
And
recycle
build more
here.
Scavengers as
construction
usual.
Started.
Yep.
Building complete.
I'm sorry if I'm being boring, this mission is actually quite fun, honestly. I don't like it, but it's still fun. Hard to explain.
Repairing.
Yeah.
Unit factory here.
I've got a
underway.
Lot of scrap. I think building we should unit. Bring out some bombers. I wonder if I could send one bomber to each tower and just have it ambush each one. That would be pretty sweet. Yeah. Bomber 1 is built.
Unit complete. Building
I call
underway.
Him Bomber 9, though, because he's in the 9th offense slot.
Ready for action. Moving.
And there's Bomber 10, a.k.a. Bomber 0. Yep. I think I'll just send them on missions together, though.
Unit complete.
En route. Ready for action. Falling
this may
in.
Not even work. They'll probably get killed.
Standing guard.
En route to
bring
their target.
On. Standing guard.
Bomber 0 can follow Bomber 9, and Bomber 9 can go attack Tower 5. I think I will make my way to Tower 6 with my army, and they're actually not in bad condition. That light tank got repaired while I was doing all this, and Tank 2 is being repaired. Scout 8 needs repair. And I do need to rebuild my constructor. And my armory. How about that?
Construction started.
Everything is just dying. So it has to constantly be rebuilt.
I'm on it!
Yep. No getting around it.
Building complete.
Man, I'm thirsty. I should have drank water before I started this.
Who's next?
Oh, well.
Leon!
Just everyone follow me except for Scout 3, who will get repair.
Yes, sir!
Scavengers are mopping this place up, though. That's terrific.
Recycler here. Construction started. Ready to build. Following.
Guess I'll have the constructor follow me. Five scavs. Make it six.
Recycler here. Construction started.
I don't want to build too many, though, because there's only so much scrap to collect.
Leon.
All right. Whoa. Okay, bombers are being ambushed. Or maybe they've reached the tower.
Unit lost.
Fighting enemy.
I see that he's actually reached the tower.
Offensive.
He failed
unit
to destroy it, but he
lost.
May have inflicted some damage.
Unit factory here.
I say we do that
building
again.
Underway.
Build two more bombers.
Building unit.
And send them right out to the same target. Eventually, the Furies guarding it will die.
No mercy.
And the tower may even get destroyed.
Unit complete.
Oh, darn. Wasp missile.
No mercy.
Kill him. Now follow me and run away. Oh, it already exploded. And tank one is badly damaged. Wow. Right, build another bomber.
Building underway.
Yes, sir.
This is why the mission is so annoying. Stuff gets damaged and I like to repair them so that I'm never without a strong force.
Construction rig here.
Heck with
unit
it. Make
complete.
Another hangar.
Yes, sir. Building.
Moving! Repairing.
Building
right,
complete.
Bombers 9 and 0.
Ready for action. Bring them on.
We will both attack Tower 5.
Fighting enemy.
And whenever I get in range to give the command, I will have Bomber 0 follow Bomber 9 as before. Or since Bomber 0 happens to be in front, Bomber 9 will follow Bomber 0. It's all the same. And how's my army doing?
Bradley here. Who's next? Repairing.
Heading to nav. Yes, sir.
Bradley here.
Okay, I need to pull a few of those units, like 4, 5,
who's
and 6.
Next?
Bring them over to this hangar.
Gauging thrusters.
Repair stuff twice as fast with two hangars. And suddenly, all my waiting has been undone. More or less. Something explodes, all my units take damage from it, and here are more Furies coming to wreck my day.
Building lost. Scavenger lost. Offensive.
What building did they destroy?
Unit lost.
There isn't. He flies and he ducks down that low. Amazing.
Getting scrap. I'm on it.
Keep scavenging. We can't afford to lose any time or scrap or whatever.
Unit factory here.
Look how
building
low
underway.
I am on pilots. Only six
ready to
left.
Build. Play the dirge.
Did they kill my barracks? Because that would be really convenient.
Following.
Where's my barracks?
Unit complete.
Oh, they didn't. Whatever. I'm building
construction
another one.
Rig here. Yes, sir. No can do.
Barracks, please.
Building.
More pilots.
Who's next?
I think my force is in a good enough condition.
Leon.
Huh, the tank's on top of the hangar. Let's go.
Building complete.
Leon! Ready for action.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Those two bombers destroyed that tower.
Bring them on.
We'll send them to Tower 6 just for fun. And we'll head over there ourselves as well. And there should be a geyser. I should take
unit
my at this
here.
Point I'm going to take my factory with me.
Ready to build. Ready to move. Following.
I need power.
Follow me, factory.
Following.
Recycler here.
I'm also
going to
deploy my armory again.
I need power.
Just in case
following.
I need it.
Building complete. Ready to move. Where's the
actually,
power?
Actually, you know what? I'm going
right
to get repair
you.
And ammo from the
where's
armory.
The power?
Then pack it up.
Going to
and have it follow me. Because look at my hull. It's half down and my ammo is more than half down. Yeah, I've got less than half my ammo.
Where's the power?
Hull left.
Ready to build.
General.
Building supplies.
Repair deployed.
Fill that back up.
Ready to build. Building supplies.
Ammo four deployed. And five get repaired.
Ready to build. Building supplies. Repair deployed. Ready to build. Building supplies. Ammo deployed.
Razor here. Yes, sir.
Repair deployed.
All right, now let's pack it up and get going.
Armory here. Building supplies. Heading out. Where's the power? Ready to move.
Only one tower left. And then? The Fury's factory. Yeah, that's at the north section of the map, and the tower's in the south. So if my bombers could just take that out in the south, that would be great. I wouldn't have to go over there myself.
Fighting enemy!
They both have direct orders, right?
Bring them on!
Just kill it if you can. Thank you, bombers.
Offensive unit lost.
They probably will fail. Oh, that's right. This one is kind of up a hill and such.
I need power. Moving out. Where's the power? Heading out.
Protecting the block. Yes,
I think,
sir.
I'll leave my army here and go in solo.
Fighting enemy.
And this bomber is still on his way, is he? Yeah, just
bring him on.
Kill the tower, please. Just fire at it. It'll probably do some damage to the Furies while at the same time.
Well,
I've got to get rid of those now. This is why I go in solo, because I can kind of channel them into this hallway, or whatever you call this. It's not a hallway. I'll think of the word in a moment. Narrow canyon. And the final tower is down.
Excellent work, Griffin. Now, proceed with your assault on the factory.
A Fury just drives by during that cinematic, like, "Hey guys, nothing to see here, just passing through." Oh no, I didn't want you to follow me here, Constructor. That served no purpose.
Construction rig here.
Oh well, we got all the towers down. I feel like pausing the recording, saving my game, and then continuing in case I die.
Leon.
I think the worst part is over,
power.
Though.
Following.
Never
Where's
sure.
the power? Right behind you.
Is that a geyser?
Construction
that
rig
is
here.
A geyser.
Following.
Where's the power? Heading out.
My armory
going
will
to geyser.
Go there. And let's head north to the Fury's factory. I have no idea how much time has passed. I'm playing the game full screen. I can't see the clock. I have no idea how long this episode is. I think we're making good time. I really don't know. Fury.
No mercy.
Hello, Fury.
Ready to build.
That's right, turn for me. Never mind the army behind you. Perfect.
Construction rig here.
Silent there.
Yes, sir. Building.
Kill that
no
Fury.
Mercy.
I need power.
I think I'm gonna put the factory all the way down here.
Moving out. Going for geyser.
Yes, sirree, Bob.
No mercy.
Okay, they took some damage from that wasp, but it's actually... Well, there's another
no
Fury
mercy.
There. That's freaking horrible. No missile? No missile.
Leon.
That wasn't so bad.
In transit. Following.
Dropping scrap.
Ooh, Scavenger 5, come back. We have 84 scrap. We've got... We have a lot of scrap. And there's more just lying around on the ground for the taking. If we should need
Construction
it.
Construction rig here. Following.
There's gonna be a lot of Furies guarding that factory, though.
Construction rig here.
Bet on it.
Following. Unit factory online.
Flying away? Is he coming? He's coming towards us. Prepare to attack. Attack!
No mercy.
No? He's not coming down?
Enter, commie pinko.
Gosh, even when you kill them quickly, they still damage you. Man.
Construction rig here.
I was making a silo.
Yes, sir.
Canceled it because
Scavenger
I was
here.
Having the constructor follow me, trying to get him here faster.
Armory here. Building supplies.
Ammo.
Prepare, deploy.
And repair. And
ready
ammo.
To build.
And repair. And ammo.
Building
and repair.
Supplies.
And ammo. It's
ammo
a song.
Deployed.
Sing along.
Armory
repair.
Here.
And ammo.
Building
and repair.
Supplies.
And ammo. And
building
repair.
Complete.
And ammo. Okay.
Prepare, deployed.
That's just a backup
building
supply
complete.
In case I need
ready to build.
Ammo and repair.
Building
right
supplies.
Did he just say building complete twice?
Ready to build. Building supplies.
Frick.
Repair, deployed.
Enough some voice spam
ready
as it
to
is.
Build. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Ready to build.
How's the factory doing?
Building
it's ready
supplies.
To build.
Repair deployed.
All right.
Ready
let's
to
make
build.
Bombers.
Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Ready to build. Building supplies. Repair deployed.
All right.
Armory
7 and 8.
Here.
Goodbye.
Building supplies.
You're fired.
Ammo deployed.
You're not really fired.
Ready to
I'm
build.
Just recycling them because I
building
want four
supplies.
Bombers instead of just two.
Repair deployed. Ready
so
to
I gotta
build.
Free up two
building
slots
supplies.
On my offense menu.
Ammo deployed. Ready to build.
Boy, listen to that
building
armory.
Supplies.
He's still chatting away.
Repair deployed.
That's what
ready
happens when
build.
You order a ton of power
building
ups.
Supplies. Ammo deployed.
I can
ready
stop that
build.
By modding
yes,
the sounds
sir.
And muting them,
building.
But
I'm on it. Unit factory
I don't get to
here.
Hear it at all.
Building underway. Building complete. Who's
can't decide
next?
What to do.
Farewell, funny ride.
Unit complete.
Okay, more bombers.
Unit factory here.
My
building
existing
underway.
Force needs
unit
repair.
Complete. Unit factory here.
And let's get
building
an ammo
underway.
Supply depot up here.
Ready to build.
I may do a few
yes,
hit,
sir.
Hit and run.
Building.
Tactics here.
Unit complete.
Yeah, and build
unit factory
bomber
here.
While we're on our way.
Building
here.
Underway.
Well, that doesn't look too pleasant.
Building complete.
Unit complete.
Crazy,
Bobcat
dangerous,
here.
Life-threatening
getting
fools,
repairs.
But fools nonetheless. They will regret the day they messed with Sporkinator. I will kill everything that is important to them, everything they hold dear.
Ready for action. Falling in.
My force of bombers is ready to roll. They will probably go in first. Not only to die, but to blow stuff up. And mess crap up. And wreak havoc and cause chaos.
Falling in.
And make the Furies regret the day they were revived.
Bobcat here.
Which arguably was the fault
getting
of
repairs.
The NSDF and the CCA. Because they were collecting relics and doing research and bringing these extinct machines back into existence. After all, the Chthonians were wiped out by the Furies. But the Furies had previously been destroyed, as we heard in the mission monologue.
Bobcat here.
So...
getting repairs.
Everything comes at a cost, though. I can imagine. Get out of the way! Light tank needs repair. How rude!
Getting repairs.
Light tank, please repair. Your hull's not going up. Oh, tank 2 is hogging it.
It's
fine. Oh, you're inside of it. That's super effective. Very good. Well, guys, just gonna wait for light tank to be in tip-top shape.
Yes, sir.
You know, he's gonna die either way, so...
Leon.
That's good enough. Let's go. I'm hoping I can do this in one run. Finish
ready
off that factory. This is the second to the last mission. The next mission is the last mission. It will be the end of the Let's Play and the end of the NSDF campaign. Because we have already done the CCA campaign, so we don't have to go back and do it.
Moving. Bring him on.
Yeah, that's right. Threaten him
play
with rockets.
Dirge. Moving.
Hunt.
With extreme prejudice.
I'm all sorry, bomber. I didn't mean
units
to shoot you.
Bring him on.
Two bombers
lost.
Left.
Play the dirge.
They caused chaos for that one.
Bring him on.
I really want them to keep me and my army away from the danger.
Play the dirge.
Oh good, they're nearly dead, but maybe they can kill that
bring
last
on.
Fury for me. I think that's the only Fury left guarding this factory. Once they're out of my way, I can get to work on destroying those
play
power cells.
Dirge.
Or Crystal Factory? Oh, that's right. They used to have blank names in 1.4 because the sprite table limited stuff.
Bring them on!
But now they actually have labels, which actually don't make sense. These are power cells, even though it says Crystal Factory. When we destroy all these power cells, the factory will be disabled. And the Furies will be stopped forever. Or will they? Well, considering there's another mission after this one, I guess they're not stopped yet. Sorry to spoil that.
On.
This is it, folks. The mission is over. If you do not enjoy my videos, feel free to dislike the video,
there, Commander, it's gonna blow!
Unsubscribe, and leave an angry comment.